On my second album, I had this joke about this picture called Lemmon Party. Do you guys know what that is? Where, okay, great. So Lemmon Party is it's a picture on the internet of three old guys, and they're sucking each other's dicks, right? So I had this whole story about it, how my brothers used to always send it to me. And anyone my age, that's what we did when we were kids, because we were just fucking idiots, right? And you would always be like, hey, click here for a hot chick. And then I'd be like, oh, I love hot chicks. And then I'd click it, and it'd just be like, ah, dicks, old dicks. And there were just old dicks fucking everywhere. They're popping out like it was some fucking magic eye. You're like, is that a fourth dick? Like, it was fucking nuts. There were just so many dicks. So on my album, I did it. It was like a punchline where I was like, ew, dicks, right? But then I thought about it this year. And when I think about the fact that not just one guy found another guy, but that there were three, like, 80-year-old dudes who found each other and who all wanted to suck each other's dicks and take pictures and put it on the internet. Like, when I see that picture now, I'm not like, ew, gross. I'm like, they're living their best fucking life. That's incredible. God, we could only be so lucky. How did they fucking find each other? Like, I want that TED Talk. I've heard enough about climate change. Get those three old guys up. Tell us how to live. All right. Oh, we gotta fucking figure it out, man. I'm sitting at home on September 11th trying not to jerk off like an asshole, and these guys are like, fuck it! Okay. Last thing.